So the term Tembagapura, or Copper Mountain in English, is actually misleading and incorrect. It should be Emaspura, or Gold Mountain, because the mountain is indeed a gold mountain, although it also contains copper, but gold is much more abundant.